So me, the wife, and the kids, we're getting ready. We're going to go check out some of the stuff that Kansas has to offer. They have a Konza Prairie Natural Preserve, and we're going to go hike some trails. We're going to go do some hiking. My daughter's ready to get her Skechers, her backpack, rucksack, ready to go. Babies are ready. And we're going to head on out. See you out there.
I'm not sure we picked the best day to go. It's like 101 degrees in Kansas right now, but it's beautiful outside. Nice and sunny. They're in the store right now. Besides these two, they're going to get some Gatorade and good stuff. Got my personal rucksack ready, which I recommend for anybody coming to any unit. You're going to get issued a salt pack, which is cool, but you're going to use it for work. It's going to get dirty. You're going to use a lot of work stuff in there. Get your own personal one, especially if you're a family man or a woman like myself. We're going, you know, like I said, hiking, and I'm going to take this opportunity to get a little extra PD. Put all of our stuff in the rucksack, throw it on my back, set a little few little extra pounds, you know what I'm saying? Try to do better on my PT test. Check back with you guys when we get to Konza Prairie Natural Preserve. All right, we're here to go. You guys ready? Mommy?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, she says. All right, everybody's getting crabby. Let's get out of here. Let's do this. This is Konza, Kansas Trail. What, babe? Woo! Sure will. Let's do it. Unfortunately, this trail wasn't stroller accessible. You might want to annotate that if you guys ever decide to come. What do you guys think so far?
Good.
Mommy?
Awesome.
3 minutes in, baby.
We just came up to this bridge. My dog is picking up. You scared, Liv?
Do it.
Come on, can't hold my hand. King's not very fond of things with big gaps.
Huh?
Come on. Hold my hand. I'll get you across. Okay. Here. Well, I'll walk behind you. Let's go. You want me to hold your hand? Yeah. That's tough. Bless you.
Good job.
Wasn't so bad, was it?
Okay.
So update. We talked to somebody on the trail. I guess it's not that bad to bring a stroller, so I had to run back and get the stroller. I guess there's some stairs. If you double team it, mommies and daddies. That's probably the only part they said that's really that bad. Other than that, it's not that bad bringing the stroller.
I know.
And I think it is definitely worth it if you got as many kids as I do.
So with us having the kids, we decided to do the nature trail. This one right here. And it expands to the Kings Creek or the Goldwyn Hill. And each one is a little bit longer than the last.
It's hot, it's like 101 degrees. We're all sweating. Big thing to do. Make sure you're staying hydrated. Everybody's got water, everybody's got something to keep them hydrated.
Daddy. Look at
I wish the camera showed like how pretty that is. see why Dorothy wanted to go back to Kansas so bad. Nope, I am having the kids meet up. It's at checkpoint number one. Everybody's having a snack, relaxing. We still got 0.6 to go.
And then 1.3.
We have made it over halfway. We're up in the hills of Kansas looking over Manhattan. We just gotta hit this right here. We are descending out of the hills, finally, and getting down into the woodlands a little bit, which is a reprieve, because honestly it was way too high up in the hills. No cover from the trees. Only good thing about being up there was the breeze, which is pretty nice. I'm ready, buddy. Are you ready? But we're getting back into these trees. We're heading. I think we only got about a quarter of a mile left. And my review of the whole thing, the overview, it would have been a lot easier without the kids, I'll say that. If you think you're up for it and you want to bring your kids to do it, I would recommend a jogging stroller, not one of these strollers. It made everything a little bit harder, especially when you got into the thicker pea gravel and stuff like that. I mean, I'm dying. My face is red. My hair is all crazy. I'm sweating. I've been pouring water on myself every few minutes to me and the kids. It was hot. But I will say I got some good PT out of it. All right, back to the beginning. We conquered it. How do you guys feel?
Tired.
That was pretty exhausting, huh? Can you imagine if we did that whole thing?
We did.
No, the whole thing is 6 miles. We would die. Good job, guys. And I see sweet salvation in the form of a Dodge Caravan. Whew. So overall, I think this would be something that I will do extracurricular PT for. Throw on a rucksack, come out here, me and a couple other battle buddies, and do the long trail, the 6 mile one, with the rucksack. So I'm telling you right now, I've already probably sweat out a good 500 pounds. Just kidding, but seriously though, good PT. Fun with the family if it's not so hot out, for sure.